Nearest to the prophets are those persons who have to those prophets and obey them. Saying this, Imam Ali cited a passage from the Holy Quran, best liked by Abraham, and nearest to him were the people who obeyed him. He further said, "The present times are the times of our Holy Prophet and his faithful followers. The best friend of our Holy Prophet is he who thought not related to him, obeys the orders of Allah, and his greatest enemy is the man who, though related to him, disobeys Allah."